Alright, so this is part 2 of my time lapse that I took in my trip to Tasmania in December of last year. This time we went from the Spirit of Tasmania port of Devonport to Phil's house in Sydney-Hobart. I won't tell you exactly where that is for privacy reasons. In this video, we'll be taking the A5 Highland Lakes Road, which is actually shorter than taking the main National Highway 1 route, but due to its bendiness and curviness, it is neither faster nor more fuel efficient than National Highway 1. However, it is way more scenic, which is why we took it. So here you can see, we just got off the Spirit of Tasmania and we're queuing up to have our vehicles and temperatures checked and whatnot. And the queue is really, really long here, which unfortunately made it so that I was more than an hour late to Phil's house. We originally planned on arriving at 10:30, but that got delayed to about 11:45. But anyway, this footage is being sped up more than the rest because, well, I don't think this is very interesting for you guys to watch at all, so I'll just let you guys enjoy the actual road trip. Here we go.
had the whole world at her feet, watching seasons change. Our roads were lined with adventure, mountains in the way couldn't keep us from the sea. Here we stand, open arms, this is home where we are, ever strong in the world that we made. I still hear you in the breeze, see your shadows in the trees, holding on, memories never change.
Yeah. is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town.
We've arrived at the end of this really scenic time lapse. Tasmania really is beautiful, guys. Unfortunately, due to privacy reasons, I won't be able to show you the last 10 minutes of the footage to prevent you guys from knowing where Philip lives. But anyway, hope you guys have enjoyed the time lapse. I'll see you all next time. Bye!